remember my youth, and to tell you the truth, we didn't have much, but no one gave a hoot. There was near full employment and plenty enjoyment. We danced and we sang till the morning bells rang. Well, I was in favor of easing hard labor. Like many, I welcomed the great microchip. But with computers, automation and mechanization, there's no more job creation, only lots of hardship. And now how things have changed, new ways have me deranged. Now my weekly dole is what keeps me alive. Now life's full of tension, I'm too young for the pension. I'm 40 and feeling it as I strive to survive. Well, I went job hunting and walked streets in London. No more could I function in the hills and the rocks. But my friends had no cheer, saying, what brings you o'er here when we have to sleep in an old cardboard box? Still not losing faith, I wrote my aunt in the States, saying, I'm seeking work and I'm your own sister's son. She replied, my dear, there's no jobs over here. Now have a nice day and look after your mum. And now how things have changed, new ways have me deranged. Now my weekly dole is what keeps me alive. Now life's full of tension, I'm too young for the pension. I'm 40 and feeling it as I strive to survive. They say life begins when 4 decades you've been living the ways of the world until then. And if God closes one door, he'll open another. So pray, sisters, pray, brothers, for employment again. And now how things have changed, new ways have me deranged. Now my weekly dole is what keeps me alive. Now life's full of tension, I'm too young for the pension. I'm 40 and feeling it as I strive to survive. Sure, I'm 40 and feeling it as I strive to survive.